another video for... I'm going to set up the dynamics.